Namaste. Welcome back to our yoga journey. Today, we are delving into the powerful pose of Phalakasana, also known as plank pose, and its diverse variations. Phalakasana is a well-known asana for its ability to strengthen the entire body, from the core muscles to the arms and legs, while also improving balance and concentration. In this video, we will explore traditional Phalakasana along with creative modifications and advanced variations to challenge practitioners of all levels. So let us dive in and unlock the full potential of this foundational yet dynamic posture. Let's begin by first warming up the wrists. Bring the arms out in front of you, folding them into two fists, and just rotate them clockwise and counterclockwise. Now open up your hands and push the fingers towards the body. Flip the hands and repeat this process again. Now interlock the hands together, inhaling the arms up and exhaling them down to the side. Coming into tabletop position, again, working on our wrist flexibility, rotating the body clockwise and counterclockwise. Feeling that slight pressure on the wrist. Now flipping the hands so the fingers are pointing towards the tummy, moving forward and backward, strengthening and stretching the wrist. Folding the hands so the fingers are pointed inwards. Stay here for a few counts and come back to neutral. Now, just raise the knees above the mat. Let them hover for at least 10 seconds as we prepare for plank pose. Do at least 2 to 3 rounds of this. Now push back, Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. And now, walking ourselves out into Phalakasana plank pose. Trying to make sure the shoulders are in line with the wrist, keeping the hips down parallel to the ground. And relax. Let's try some variations if this is too difficult. Again, ensuring the alignment of the shoulders and wrists is in one line. Tuck the tummy in, fold the legs, and hold, allowing contact with the knees to the mat. Now coming up into Phalakasana again. Hold for at least 10 counts. And relax. If you're feeling too much pressure on the wrist, a variation of Phalakasana is forearm plank. Measure shoulder distance from the elbows, bring the elbows down to the ground, push the feet back, lower the hips as we come into forearm plank. Hold for 10 counts. And relax. Folding down into Balasana or Child's Pose as we come back to the breath. To challenge ourselves, we can make this dynamic. Coming up into Phalakasana and lowering down into forearm plank. Come down onto the elbows and come back up onto the wrists. Repeat this for at least 10 rounds. Now, dropping alternate knee to the ground. Again, repeating for 10 counts. Push back into Balasana. Come back to the breath. Adding on to this, let's come into side plank, Vasisthasana, ensuring alignment of the shoulder, wrist, lift the hips up and come into a straight line. As a variation, just lower the knee down. Look up at your arm. Now hug both feet together, lean onto the left side and look up at the arm for our variation 3. Choose whichever version is most accessible to you. Repeat this entire sequence on the other side. Now let's learn the variation of Phalakasana with a chair. Come into a strong samasthiti, place the hands at the top of the chair and walk the feet out. Engage the core. Keep your gaze forward and hold for 10 counts. Turn the body and come into side plank. Look up at your arm and hold. To make it dynamic, add a leg lift, lifting the leg up, holding, and come back down to center. Repeat on the other side. Now flip the chair so the seat of the chair is facing you. This is variation 2, a little deeper. Come to a strong samasthiti. Place your hands at the seat of the chair. Walk the feet out, core engaged, coming into plank pose, Phalakasana, and hold. You can come down onto your elbows as well. Finally, bring the knees down, coming into Balasana. Choose whichever variation is comfortable and accessible for you and gradually work yourself up towards the full version of Phalakasana. As we conclude our exploration of Phalakasana and its dynamic variations, let us take a moment to appreciate the strength and resilience we have cultivated within ourselves. Remember, yoga is not just about the physical postures. It is about the journey inward, connecting the mind, body, and spirit, the ultimate sacred union. Keep shining your light, keep exploring, and keep embracing the beauty of your practice. Until we meet again, breathe deeply and live fully. Namaste.
SRMD Yoga, an initiative inspired by Srimad Rachchandraji and guided by Pujya Gurudev Shri to move from darkness to light. Let us take a look at the SRMD Yoga teacher training courses, allowing students to move forward towards becoming a certified trainer themselves. With 2 modules available, online and hybrid, this course is accessible to everyone. Learn yogic techniques such as asana, pranayama, meditation, philosophy, anatomy, and celebrate with a special graduation ceremony. The same course is available as an online self-paced module for those with a busy schedule.
Elevate and tune into higher frequencies with the SRMD Yoga Hybrid Sound Healing Teacher Training Course certified by the Complementary Medical Association.
I invite you and everyone to join this movement of self-awareness to be able to truly experience inner growth.